Outside Africa, a magnitude 7.8 earthquake has killed more than 2,200 people and injured thousands in Turkey and northwest Syria, making it the highest death toll from an earthquake in Turkey since 1999. The 7.8 magnitude quake in 1999 devastated the western Turkish city in Izmit, 90 kilometers southeast of Istanbul, killing more than 17,000 people, causing $1 billion in damage in Istanbul, Kanali, and Sakarya provinces.